Hello everyone and welcome to another Tower of Conquest episode. Today I will try to rank up again to the highest grade using another suggested combination of yours. And I have the Sentinel Orb, Plague Bat, Necro, Terracotta Warrior, the Dark Priest and the Reaper. I will try my best and make that work. If not, you only have to make some changes. I'll very quickly show all my armies as we're gonna start playing some games. I have the Kingsman army, the Undead army, the Robots army, the Jade Empire army, and the Invaders. Now, let's go! Let's play some games and let's see what we can get. So, TCG 8066 has the Cash Drawer 5 stars level 100 and the Sun Goddess 4 stars level 100. Let's go and let's see what's needed. So I'm gonna ramp up for my Terracotta Warrior. I will send out the Plague Bat. Next, we need the Necro. Okay. Now I'm gonna wait for my Dark Priest and Reaper. So let's bring that out. One time drop. Okay. The Reaper is here. Plague Bat. Necro. One time drop. Dark Priest Sentinel also to that out. Let's send that out. Okay. Look at the warrior, Plague Bat. Some coins. Okay, Dark. That little catches our counter. Okay. Let's see what I can make, boys. One time drop, Necro. Okay, okay. Now I need my Reaper. Let's bring that out. Nice. Another Dark Priest. And I kill his son, that is. Let's send all his units. Nice. And my Reaper is dead again. Okay, boy. One time drop. Try and clean that out, nice. And last one coin, what's the key? Interesting. Another Reaper, Dark Priest. One time drop, Sentinel Orb. Nice. Some mana. Okay. Dark Priest again, one time drop. Let's see. Sentinel Orb. And GG boys. That's what we got. Rank 3, 803k. Not bad at all for the first game. So, let's go to the second one. Let's win and let's rank up boys. So my enemy Nazif has the Crypt 5 stars level 100 and the Reaper 5 stars level 100. Let's go and let's see what we can do. So I'm gonna ramp up for my Terracotta Warrior. I will go for the Plague Bat. Necro next. Okay, that was interesting. And now I'll wait for my Reaper. Okay. Let's clean that out. One time drop, necro, baggy bag. Okay, that's kinda bad for me. One time drop, a mana, and my Reaper got killed. It's okay, I think. Sentinel Orb, Necro again, like that. One time drop, a mana, Reaper, Dark Priest, like that, and GG, boys. We got rank 1, 845k. Not bad at all. Let's take those gems. Let's go to the first game and let's win, boys. So Derek has the Bone Tower 4 stats level 98 and the old one 4 stats level 98. Let's go and let's see. So I'm gonna ramp up for my Terracotta Warrior. I will go for my Plague Bat. Okay. Not bad. Let's clean that out. Nice. Let's wait for the Reaper. It seems the Necro sent his minion. Very nice. Dark Priest. He took his old one. Very nice. Sentinel Orb. And GG, boys. Only 800k till this game. Let's go to the fourth one. Let's win it and let's hope for the best. So Alien has the Catcher 5 star level 99 and the Bishop 4 star level 99. I will reload this because the Catcher Girl counters my team and I don't want this. It's only a waste of time. So Matt has the Hyperlong 5 star 197 and the old one 5 star 197. Let's go and let's win the game. I will rank up for my Terracotta Warrior. Thank you, Bat. And now I'm gonna wait for my Reaper. Okay, I clean that out. One time drop, thank you, Bat. Nice. Dark Priest, give me some love, nice. Sentinel Orb. And that's GG. We got 690k. Not bad at all, boys. So, let's play the last game. And let's take at least that sweet 500k, boys. So Carlo has the Castle 4 stars level 100 and the Void Lord 5 stars level 100. Let's go. So So I'm gonna ramp up for my Terracotta Warrior. Okay, why not? Come on, nice. That was my bad voice. I wasn't paying attention to his roaming. My bad. Okay, let's clean that out. Now wait for my Reaper voice. Reaper is here. Flag it back. Terracotta Warrior to tank that up. Nice. Necro, let's push his Warlord. Nice. Okay, all I need now to do is to rank up all my mana. Okay, Dark Grip. Let's push it out. And now wait to revive Sentinel Orb, Mountain Chop. Let's go and send out the Reaper. Okay, interesting. One time chop again. Necro. Dark Priest. Terracotta Warrior. Can I get that? See, one time chop again. Sentinel Orb. Let's spit that out. Nice. And that's GG. We won, but only with 199k. Okay. So, I think that's all for today. Give me a like, share, subscribe. And remember, if you have any suggestion for my future episodes, just tell me in the comments. Till next time, peace.